everyone, welcome back to my channel, The Crochet Shop by Nanu. If this is your first time here and you want to crochet beautiful patterns, start now by subscribing and clicking the bell so you don't miss anything. Let's start it. First, make a slip knot, then chain multiples of 4 for your selected length. Then add 2 chains to your selected length. Now to make the row number 1, skip 1 chain stitch, then make 1 single crochet stitch in the second chain. Repeat this, 1 single crochet stitch in each next chain. Repeat to finish the first row. Now start to make the second row, chain 4, turn your work, then yarn over twice in the first single stitch, yarn over again and pull through 2 twice. Repeat this to make enclosed treble double crochet stitch. Now yarn over and pull through all loops on the hook, then chain 3. Then skip 3 chains, then 3 enclosed treble double crochet stitches in the next chain. Now yarn over and pull through all loops on the hook. Now you have 1 oval stitch, then chain 3. Repeat this, skip 3 single crochet stitches, make 1 oval stitch in the next single crochet stitch. Repeat this to finish the second row. Repeat to finish the second row. This beautiful stitch suitable for summer, spring projects. Now in the last you will find 4 single crochet stitches. Finish with 1 oval stitch in the last single crochet stitch. Now to make row number 3, chain 1, turn your work, then make 1 single crochet stitch in the oval stitch, then crochet 3 single crochet stitches in the next space. Repeat this, 1 single crochet stitch in the next oval stitch, then 3 single crochet stitches in the next chain space. Repeat to finish the third row. finish with one single crochet stitch in the last oval stitch. To make row number 4, repeat the second row, then repeat the third row to finish your project as your selected length. Repeat your rows to your selected length. Finish with single crochet stitches.